everyone, this is me, Wolfie Flowers. We are back. As you guys can see now, we're going to do a fun one because we're doing that much longer. So we have saved the little kitty cat. Now, the bloody candles. So really, what was that? Wait, as soon as I get in, I have to move already? Okay. Alright. Like I said, now I have a chance to do it. So let's go ahead and keep starting. I have no words to say. Let's keep starting it. God, shit. Are you serious? Let me go here. Okay. Okay. I made it. Yeah. By the way, this is the witch's house. You knew that, right? Right? Alright, I know, kitty. Let me save 3 and 4 just in case. Alright, so let me go here. It's locked. What is this? Already? Do you like frogs? It's an animal, so I'm good. If it was like an insect, then no. It's thinner than your leg. It's not any second under your weight. Okay, so if it's thinner than a leg, I think. Let's see. It does! Oh my god! You know what? That's my. I call him Frogger from the game Frogger. So, hey, chill! Oh my god, you're so evil! Okay. What is this? Puzzles? Make a mirror image. Yeah, it is like a puzzle. Okay, what I see. Alright, I'm gonna put this. Make a zoom. Alright, what else? I am so. Okay, the plant should be the other side. God damn it, I did it wrong. I think I should. Okay, and then here's my question. How do you? Oh, okay, here it is. I'm like, okay, so how should I place that here? Alright. What else? What is missing? And what about the rose? What do I have to do with the rose? Oh, great. Isn't this one? Okay, I am so confused. Okay, what else should I do? What should I do with the roses then? Oh. I think I see why. The flowers. Because there are six, and I believe this is six too, huh? Six roses. Sorry guys, it took me for a long time. Alright, you. Frogger! Okay, thank you, Frogger. Alright. Door's open. What's this? Through the next door and let nothing distract you, okay? My father and my mother didn't love me, so I exed them. I've been in this house ever since. Okay, let me see if I try to remember. It says, I was sick, so no one would claim me. My father and my mother didn't love me. Alright. Okay. It says, didn't distract me, so okay. Now I try not to turn into you. Kitty? Okay. He's hungry. Okay. You hear something big crawling. There is a viewing window on the size of your palm. Really? Okay. Frog searching for his home. The frog is really reluctant. I know. He says she's hearing something. Okay. Oh no, Froggy. The Froggy left. Froggy! Oh, hell no! Sorry, guys. Technical difficulties. Oh, that's horrible. Oh, no. A cat statue. Kidding! Hey, hey! Don't ignore me! Okay. That's all for today. I'm gonna save all three of them because... Oh, that is nasty. Alright, guys. Hopefully you guys are enjoying tonight. And hopefully, you know... we can play more of this Witch House. This is really a scary game. Also, everybody recommend me to play this called, Black Dream? Something like that? I'm gonna look it up and see if I can download that one. So, thank you guys for having patience with me, and I'm hoping flowers. Hit a like if you really like this game. And subscribe for more, horror games like this kind of game. And, yeah, thank you guys. Enjoy your night.
Time for the new attraction. The story must be told.